Okay, we have the Twitter. Sicko, say hi to Alex. I'm not doing that. To be fair, Mark has earned enough points through trying to send this guy. Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm saying. That's what I'm saying. When does the venue kick you, kick us out? 10 p.m. We have to leave. 10 p.m. We're gonna finish Smash tournament at the hotel. If you know what I mean. What? They're just gonna start. They don't care about the timeout. Okay, I like that. I like that. And Namo, no, they don't care. And Namo starts off with building. Oh. Oh my God! Namo is just smashing on his ass, and it's working. Oh, good up tilt actually. That like for the first time, Namo actually thought before using a move, and it worked. Okay, now Namo has to go back to playing brain dead to win this matchup. Okay, just trying his best. Like he's thinking, what do I do? He's like, oh, I got a hit, but it does not matter. Katie, you're losing this. How do I say you're losing this without saying it? Oh shit, he can hear me actually. I should not say that. Okay, you got this, KJ. Unfortunate matchup. Like. Ooh, good down smash. He's using the crafting table. Oh, and he does the special. We need to go home fast. Combo right there. Honestly, I appreciate it. Like, I'm really hungry, you know? Cage is such a good friend, like he wants me to go eat. Okay. Right now, KJ, he should not jump out of hitstun against Steve. Like especially the jump he did, he jumped and walked forward. That's really bad for Steve. Good nair. Oh! Okay, jabs. He needs to get the ledge trap here. This is a good, really good situation for KJ because Namo has no iron, but he gets the up tilt into back air. Oh my God, Namo is so good with the Steve grabs. This is the last compliment I'm giving Namo. He doesn't deserve anymore. Okay. Okay, nice, KJ. Ooh, very, very good stuff from KJ. This is an even game. Oh, never mind. It was an even game if KJ got that dash tag. Right now we're moving. Oh, jab. XP farmer. Yeah. Oh, KJ. He was mashing A. Like, who would mash A there? Guys, who would mash A there? Literally. Oh my God. He got hit by that like 20,000 times throughout the years. God, the air dodge was clutch. I mean, low-key, like, just as deer stuck here. You know what I mean? No, KJ. You got this. You got this. Now we just told him. Now we just gave him approval. Oh, now he's screwing with him. Oh no. Oh my God, wait. Oh, that doesn't kill him. That killed. That was gonna be so good for KJ. Of course. KJ can't. Like, something inside his blood. Like, he needs to press something. He can't hold cheat for more than 2 seconds. Like, his blood is boiling. He's shaking. He can't. Huh? He has to like shake. I don't know. KJ, like, just stand up. Like, if you feel like doing something, yeah, like while holding shield, just stand up. Like, start fucking running in your place. Okay, I need to stop cursing. Anyways, going into game two. It's looking bright for KJ. It's looking bright. He was almost adapting there. KJ, right now. Oh no. Okay, listen. I meant it like that. I'm glad you got what I meant. Okay, I just want an excuse to see KJ shake. Anyways, oh, the spot dodge into the jab forward smash. I think Namo thought the sword would break there. Otherwise, he could have killed him. Good back here. Now, Namo, no iron. His disadvantage is going to be really bad. But, like, KJ needs to get that one hit. No, I didn't go Sonic at all. KJ? He's moving. He's like shimmering. Oh no, Namo started building. Namo decided, you know what? Let me win this game real quick. This is exactly what he should do against Fox. Like just force the Fox to approach. The anvil. Oh, he's just jumping on it. Yeah, I am. Oh, that smash! Oh, that hurt me! How did it send that far from mid stage? That was like wood! Oh no! No, that was wood. But and then he got gold materials. Anyways. Oh my god. Copy! 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 Unfortunately, it wasn't your birthday today, so I couldn't close out the tournament, you know what I mean? Oh! He misses the punish! Oh no, now he gets the jab! 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 Why are you mashing the A out of jabs? Are you stupid? Brother! I don't care! He needs it, bro! He needs the mid-set coaching! Bro is desperate, he's like... I'm scared for his mental health! It was Litten's birthday! It was? Why didn't you tell me? I'm so... Karma, we're gonna have a talk later. Okay. KJ. Oh! Oh, that's crap! It's a jump scare, I swear! It's like, it gives me PTSD. KJ right now. He's moving. He's... Oh my god, he's so scared. He's so scared. Oh, the down, the near down smash. No way, no way, no way, no way. Wait, can KJ take a game against Namo? The Namo. Oh my god. Oh no. This is like... Saud ZSS taking a game in tournament. It's like equal here. Like KJ against winning against Namo is like as impossible as Saud ZSS doing well in tournament. Okay, now KJ rolls away. By the way, wait, is it Neaton? Am I saying it right? Happy birthday, Neaton, happy birthday, happy birthday. Wait, let me do something for you. Do you think you pissed Saud enough? I don't think so, no. Saud loves me. He'd never be mad at me. He's not here, so it's fine. No one tell him. The dash attack? Doesn't get the bear? Oh my god, this is so scary. Please, KJ. I want KJ to win this so bad. It's like charity. It's like make a wish if KJ wins this, you know what I mean? The backer that kills. That actually kills. It doesn't kill. It's a miracle. KJ recovers. Another miracle. KJ. He needs like 20,000 miracles to win this game. Only 19,000 more to go, but unfortunately. Again, KJ, like, he has to press buttons. He has to jump. He can't sit still. Shirt over his nose right now. He doesn't know what the fuck he's doing. He's like inventing new meditation to win this set right now. Wait, I need to do something. Oh. That's over the laptop, man? Okay. Hold on, guys. Guys, did you start? Okay, never mind. Never mind. Wait, how do I do this? Nice, KD gets the jabs. Wait guys, hold on 1 second. What I'm doing is very important right now, trust me. Trust me, you're gonna see in a second. Wait, what is happening? Yeah, sorry, I kinda covered the screen. And KJ gets the stock, I have no idea how he did that. What do you mean? I'm literally, like, chat is loving this. It's the Quartz's birthday.
Oh, yeah.
Wait, let me put it instead of Steve. Bro, is it like someone's birthday every day in India or what? Okay. Now this is a little more watchable. Okay. KJ, right now, he's doing insane. I mean, it's covering the stocks, but I don't think we need to see the stocks. Like, we know Namo's winning anyway. Anyways. Okay, I need to stop. KJ can hear me. I need to stop being demoralized. No, KJ, you got this. You got this, KJ. Okay.
Did you know, very fun fact, there is an extremely high chance, or almost
a guarantee, Oh, that's crazy. That's a crazy percentage. Anyways, thank God, finally, winter's gone. Moving on. I'm kidding. Okay. Ooh! Yeah, he thought he couldn't punish that, but he could have. So I could tell KJ, I think he can do this. KJ, Chad believes in you. Chad believes in you. No, don't nod. Chad believes in you. It's fine. You lose the stock. You lose one stock, you take three. That's how you should think right now. Oh? Okay, oh, KJ gets the up smash. Oh no. Oh my god, wait, that was really good. That was really good spacing by KJ. You don't need to know what that is. Wait, Rudy? Wait, where's Rudy? Rudy doesn't know KJ, why are you lying? I'm not telling KJ that. I'm not telling him a lie. Oh, he is? Okay. Okay, I'm still not telling him, because like... I want Nama to win. Anyway... Yo, what? Okay, I'll make KJ follow him back after this set. Up tilt. KJ, please, he needs to not lose the stock. If he loses the stock, he might actually lose the game. I don't know if you guys know walk the dog combo. We call it walk the dog. Steve basically jabs Fox and then just like up smile and then just like fails him off stage. Oh, here we go. Walk the dog. It's over. GG's. Good tournament, guys. I had fun commentating. I love you, chat. Oh, wait, his sword broke. He can't walk the dog now. He can't walk the dog. He can't walk the dog anymore. He has too much rage. KJ is not at zero. KJ can win this, guys. KJ can actually win this. He can win.
KJ takes the game. No way.
Miracles do exist. Miracles. No, honestly, I believe I can be a millionaire after that. Like, I believe I can do anything. Imagine what? The what? Nah, that would be funny. I'm not a terrible you. Oh, Namus counter pick to Enderman. It's over. KJ even started scratching his head once again. When KJ scratches his head, you know it's over. Nice, up here. Oh, walk the dog, that's what I'm talking about. KJ's SDIing, like he thinks it matters. It did matter, I was wrong. No, do your thing, KJ, do your thing. Okay, oh. I feel like Namo is starting to get exhausted. And KJ, wait, I forgot to update scores. Oh shit, I sent you, okay. Yeah, this looks good. Anyways. So right now, we're kind of just like spectating the past. KJ is locked in, locked and loaded. He almost gets lavaed into like, Okay, I zoned out for a second, sorry. KJ? No, honestly though, okay, I was about to say like KJ's positioning has been amazing, but what the fuck was that? That was horrible. It's fine. Good down air. Okay. Nice, he catches the jump. Namo has no jump. That was the best play I've ever seen in the storm. That was the best play I've seen in the storm. That was so sick. Why are you all Namo haters? What has Namo done to you guys? Oh my god, KJ is playing insane right now. I honestly, I'm having so much fun commentating. I kind of want to see the reset. Like, I don't care if Namo is my homie. Oh, he almost caught him. He almost walked the dog. Nice, good jabs by KJ. Honestly, KJ is like at a very comfortable spot. And wow, reached the roll. That was like smooth as hell. Namo's getting nervous and he dies. Why does that kill at 92? I have no idea. Good point, Dara. Okay, fine, guys. Fine, I will fix the score. Fine. 3-2. Huh? I hate now, but I desperately want to be wrong. Okay, so you hate me? Khamis? Yeah, Khamis is... Wait, how do you guys know his name? His name is not Khamis Junior. It's Khamis Khamis Juma. Khamis Juma, which means, you know what Khamis means? It means Thursday. Honestly, like props to KJ's dad for that creative ass name. He just named him Thursday. I need to stop making fun of KJ. He's gonna hate me. No, yeah. I love KJ. Okay, good up throw. Nice. Oh, he dash attacked his shit. He doesn't die. That's huge. That's actually hella huge. Him not dying there. Cause like Namo, okay, I don't think he would struggle to kill. Oh, okay, no. I was gonna say, I don't think he struggled to kill, but it's hard to get that the kill at that percent. It's like not as easy. It's fine though, it's fine. KJ is still not at a bad position. What's important here is just for him to keep his mental. That was supposed to be safe? Wait, is he dead? No way! That was supposed to be safe, but KJ hit the crafting table. Oh, is that GG's? Oh, he's not dead! Oh my god! Bro, KJ was about to kill himself if he died again there. Like, he looked so depressed. I was actually gonna check up on him after the set. Oh! No way! Namo did not just do that. Namo just turned to KJ after he died and he asked him what he wanted for dinner. Nah, I feel like I should DQ Namo here. I feel like I should DQ Namo here. Low key. If I was a good... Oh my god! Namo just told KJ he loved him. And KJ just said, shut up. Nice, appears. Wait, Namo has no iron. He has no iron. wait. Hold on. Guys, hold. KJ? Oh my god! Why is that not punishable? That Abby should be punished. But Abby should be way more laggy. He's dead. He's just dead. That setup was crazy. That was a crazy setup I've ever seen. Guys, I say we play Grand Finals Reset anyway. Actually, okay, we have a Grand Finals Reset. Let's go. What's up? Huh? Okay, I got you. Yeah, we do. We have 40 minutes. Okay, now we have the dead ass grass. Wait. Okay, don't start. You started? Okay, never mind. I need to unlock KJ's actual personality. Wait, what do I type? What was it? Listen. Nah, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. I know what I'm doing, don't worry. No, I'm not. I'm totally not doing that. Wait, what's happening? Oh, Namo already took a stock? No, he didn't. Yeah, it is. Okay, now, KJ is like, after that grind set, he's turning, he's like evolving. He's evolving. He's not fully evolved yet, but he's evolving. Wait, let me not cover the stocks actually. We have Neaton's birthday versus... Wait, Rudy! Rudy's in chat! Yo, Rudy, what's up, Rudy? Okay. So wait, you're telling me your name isn't Rudy? Neaton. Oh no! Wait. Okay. I'm so scared, guys. I want KJ to win this so bad. I want KJ to win two games and then Namor reverse one. Huh? You want two to win? What? Are you crazy? No. You're like being delusional. As KJ's friend, you're supposed to tell him like, it's fine, you know, you're gonna lose, but it's okay. Okay. I have KJ's best friend next to me. He does not believe in him at all. He does not believe in him. Anyways. Nice. What did KJ just do there? Okay. KJ, he meant in real life. Oh, walk the dog, he's dead? You're just dead? You're dead? It doesn't matter if you don't die from the combo. You're just dead. No, he's dead. Oh, he lives. Okay. I can beat KJ? Yeah, Quartz. You definitely can. Okay. Honestly, that's not a flex though. I'm not gonna lie. KJ, please! Like, just like, calm down. Like, just hold shield for more than 2 seconds. These Fox players, man, they piss me off. They piss me off. He's dead. Oh. Never mind. I want Namo to just 3-0. He's falling for the same thing like 20 times. Okay. KJ right now. This is good for Fox. When Steve is at 0%, unironically, it's good for Fox. Because like he can get that dash attack, he can get it going. Get Steve to high percent. KJ just said, am I dead? No, you're not, but you're about to be. Anyways. Okay. Wait, can KJ win this? Can KJ win this? Wait. KJ right now. He needs like one string. Oh, okay, wait, KJ just needs... Wait. Oh! Wait. Da bear. Oh, bear! He gets the game. Oh my god. Wait. Nah. You said you wanted to play it, no? You have to. Okay. KJ has evolved, guys. I have good news. How do I... What? Brother! It's not time to update the score, okay? There are more important things to do here. KJ has evolved, guys! Ladies and gentlemen. Man, how do I delete this? Okay! This is how KJ looks like. This is exactly how he looks. Is this supposed to be Fox? No, it's supposed to be KJ, like in real life. Okay. Of course it will. Anyways. Wait. KJ? Who's that? Wait, that was actually a really good. Yeah, that was close. Yeah. Okay. Oh my god, reach the neutral air dodge and gets the up smash. KJ on a huge lead right now. Can he actually win this? Laser. Namo slowly starting to regret agreeing to true grand finals. Like after KJ won game one, he was like, wait, can I take it back? No, you can't. KJ, yeah, KJ is a furry. And. Okay, I'm not gonna say what I'm about to say. Okay. Wow, Namo, you're so cool. You can like cancel aliens. You're broken ass. You can cast smash attack, sorry. You're broken ass character. Anyways, oh, KJ just taunts because he's hopeless. Okay, no, that taunt was 200 IQ. Okay. KJ. Oh, XP farmer. Ding, 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 ding. If you know the Minecraft sound. Okay. Oh, by the way, it's not just him mashing jabs. He has to like time the jabs. Like, okay, I'm not making Steve look cool or whatever or look hard, but he has to like jab, wait. You know, it's a rhythm. So, anyways, laser. Oh! Namu just said bye bye as he hit that. Little did he know. Oh. Never mind. Oh, he jabs him. Oh, jab. Drop jab into Nair. True combo. Oh my god. I love when he reads the rolls like that. It looks so good. Up here. Oh my god. It's Clonky. He's dead. No, he's dead. Oh my god. Wait. KJ started barking as Namo started jabbing. That's why it's called walk the dog.
Password's
KJ has gone. He's gone back. Okay. I can't be asked to change. But KJ, right now, is back to being the dog he is. And Namo is about to walk him, if you know what I'm saying. Okay. Namo, put a leash on him. Yeah, exactly. See, Namo is throwing the leash. He wants the leash on. Namo, right now, has no... Namo gets the down smash read on the normal getup. It's devastating. The nair into the up smash. Namo says, what? As if he's not playing the best character in the game. Anyways, I like how KJ is a furry and Namo is quirks. Yeah, exactly. He's not a furry. I guess he is. Wait, Loki, Amaya, and KJ would get along. Wait, can he commission Amaya? Oh no. He read his soul. What is the score? I'm gonna be real, I have no idea. I've lost count. Okay, Jaira just said it's 1-1. Namo just said, what? You recovered? You can recover? As if he's not playing the character with the best recovery in the game. Like, you can't complain. KJ evens out the game. Oh my god, and Namo gave him, like, kind of a side eye. Namo is shaking right now. He's shaking. Huh? Yeah, it's fine. Yeah, moving, it's fine. Oh, he put the leash on him. Oh no. Oh, okay, it's fine. What do you mean? I can't believe what? What are you talking about? I want Amaya to be rich. Amaya? It's a supermarket brand. Okay, yeah, in India. We have Maya as well. Yeah, we have a Maya supermarket here as well. That's crazy. Yeah. Where I live. Anyways, it's last talk. Oh, he missed the punish. He got nervous. Oh, he's dead. Bye. Okay, it's 2-1 for Namo. Wait, how do I fix scores? What is this dog website? See what I did? A dog website. Okay, KJ. Can you fix your website? Don't worry about it. nothing. Don't worry.
Just go ahead, fuck.
It's 2-1. KJ trying anything, like he's...
What?
No way! Now we just picked Donkey Kong. We have monkey versus dog right now. Wait, let me show you how KJ feels right now. Actually, this is funny. Nah, this dog looks stupid. No, man.
What's his name?
Okay. KJ is like feeling very scared. He's feeling terrified right now. This is KJ's worst matchup. He would rather play against a million Kazuyas and a million Steves before playing a Donkey Kong. Down B into up smash. Why do we only have Indians in the chat? Like, where are the... No, wait, I'm not complaining. Wait, guys, I'm not complaining. Wait, that sounded crazy. No, I love you. I love you all, okay? I appreciate you being here. I just meant, like, where are the UAE guys? I can't believe we're getting more support from you guys. Wait, no, don't say ha. No, listen. Moving on, going back to the game. Okay. Okay. KJ, down tilt, up air. KJ has insane momentum right now, but I have a strong feeling he's about to lose this game. Clip it, I don't care. He went for it. By the way, guys, since there are only Indians in chat, hold on. Let me. Okay, wait. I'll tell you after this. is happy now. Wait, actually, I can cut this, right? How do I cut this? There we go, wait, I can make it accurate now. I am. What am I doing? I'm in the wrong profession, man. I'm in the wrong profession. Okay, right now. Kinamo goes back to sleep. By the way, guys, okay, fun fact, since there are only Indians in chat, I'm gonna translate the currency. 300. Bro, who cares? Who cares about whoever that is? Huh? So, guys, the winner of this gets an extra 7,000 rupees. And they're trolling like this. Yeah. I translated. Okay! Two stuck, 0-0. Okay. Wait, Calvo, you know Spiro. Tomorrow's weekly prize pool is 7,000. Okay, that's crazy. Oh my god, wait. KJ right now. KJ's in a really good spot again. Look guys, whenever Steve doesn't have iron, Fox, it becomes actually a good matchup for Fox. I wish I could be there, Quartz. Okay. Oh my god. Oh! Wait, can KJ win a tournament? Can KJ win a tournament, actually? Can KJ win a tournament against Namo specifically? Like, we've never- oh, wait, he's dead! Namo's dead! Oh, never mind, KJ's dead. I lied. It's okay. You could've been here. You're just mid- Yeah. Facts. Honestly, facts. Like, instead of being in India having the time of my life, I'm watching Fox getting walked like a dog. Okay, never mind. That was gonna be cool if the Sundad did there. Okay, Namaz are just about to win this. GG's. Good games, KJ. I never believed in you from the start. He does not win this. You're being a terrible friend by telling him he wins. Up smash! Oh no! Last talk. And Namo does not have that many mats. This is not a bad. Okay, never mind. KJ is just like gonna stay back like the dog is. Wait, let me bring this back actually. Wait, how do I make this on top of this? Okay. Wait, where is the scared dog? Oh, I guess this is the scared dog. What? He doesn't look scared. Okay, I should go back to commentating. What am I doing? KJ, right now, with the momentum, but he's one hit away from dying. That was a very bold F smash. KJ just trying to end it right there. He knows he's gonna lose if he didn't, and he does lose. He does not lose. It's not stuck. Of course, that's stuck. I mean, it's not it. Oh, I'm so nervous. I'm actually so nervous. I can't imagine how they're feeling right now. Back here. It's over. Namo takes it. Over KJ.